That was Goodbye Yellow Brick Road by Sir Elton John. And the answer to the question is 1993. One tradition related to birthdays is the birthday song. And the most famous one is probably Happy Birthday to You. After a long lawsuit, it was recently definitively settled that the lyrics of the song is in the public domain. But which company had until then claimed the right to these lyrics? And I would also like to say happy birthday, Aretha Louise Franklin. Enjoy the clip.